today? Okay, all of you, let's come to our English class. Okay, today we start our class with a beautiful song. Do you like songs? Okay, all of you listen here. We can enjoy a beautiful song. Okay, out in the garden one fine day with my ball I went to play. I bounced it down, I bounced it down. Out in the garden one fine day with my ball I went to play. Did you enjoy this song? Once again, I will sing. Out in the garden one fine day with my ball I went to play. I bounced it up, I bounced it down. Out in the garden one fine day. Okay, I think all of you enjoyed very well, isn't it? Okay, can you sing a song for me? Okay, I want to hear song from you. I am eagerly waiting to hear a song from you. Okay. Now, you know that we want to study the letters. Can you say how many letters in English? Yes, we have 26 letters. Which are they? Yes, I am going to say, listen carefully. First letter we have mama letter and baby letter. We have capital letters and small letters. Okay, listen here. I am going to say the letters. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. How many letters? Yes, 26 letters. Am I right? Okay. Now, today, okay, all of you listened here. Here is a picture for you. Have you ever seen a classroom? Yes, here we have a classroom, beautiful classroom. Okay, listen here. Here is a picture of classroom. All of you listen here. Can you say which are the things in the classroom? Can you say? Okay, say, all of you say. Okay, I am going to say. Listen here, in the classroom we can see. Say the name. Yes, here we have a teacher in the classroom. See? Yes, then we have blackboard. Then here is a bookshelf. Students like you, children, kids, small kids, and here is a chair, then table, book, pen, then picture chart, map, so many things in the classroom, isn't it? We can see a teacher and some children. And a blackboard, bench, desk, and our classroom is very beautiful. Come to enjoy. All of you come here. We want to enjoy our class. Okay. Okay. But we can't follow a classroom learning. So now we are in online learning. Isn't it? Okay, now we want to study. We are going to start our letter. How many letters? Yes, 26 letters. Okay, first I am going to start the first letter. Say the first letter. Yes. The first letter is A. I am going to write the letter A. Listen here. First, I draw a slanting line. Then listen. Then I draw a straight line. This is A. Just listen once again. This is our mama letter A. Try to write the letter A. Okay, all of you try to write with me. Okay. A. Take your slate and pencil. Okay. Try to write with me. A. Then this is our mama letter A. Can you write? Okay, all of you try. Then we have a mom baby letter also. We want to study the baby letter. This is the mama letter A. So we want to study the baby letter A. Listen here, I am going to write. This is baby letter A. Can you see this? Okay, this is baby letter. Try to write. Try yourself. This is our baby letter A. Okay. Okay, all of you try to write the mama letter A and the baby letter A in your for line copy. Okay, then send it to your class group. Okay, now here we have some words starting the letter A. Okay, all of you listen here. This is the letter A. Which letter? The mama letter A and baby letter A. Then there is some words and picture. Listen this. Can you say what is this? Yes, this is arrow. Say with me. What is this? Yes, this is arrow. Listen here. This word is starting with the letter A. Can you see this? The next one is axe. What is this? Yes, axe. Then next, arm. What is mean by arm? Do you have arms? Okay, arm. Then say the name. Yes, your favorite apple. May I write? Apple. Okay. Then have you ever seen these insects? We can see in our home, isn't it? Yes, we can see these insects in our sugar bottle. May I write? Okay, this is ant. Ant. Okay, the next one is alligator. Are you familiar with this? Yes, this is alligator. Arrow, axe, arm, apple, ant, alligator. Arrow, axe, arm, apple, ant, alligator. Okay. Then listen, we have a song. All of you listen here. I am going to sing a song for you. It is a song of an apple tree. Okay. I am an apple tree. I am an apple tree. I am an apple tree with red juicy apples. Where is the basket? Where is the basket to pluck these apples? Here is the basket, here is the basket to fill these apples. I have the basket, I have the basket full of apples. Okay. Today, all of you listen here. Today we start our letters. I told you we have 26 alphabets in English, and we study the first letter A, the mama letter A, and the baby letter A. So all of you try to write the letters in your online copy and send it to me. Okay, now we want to wind up our class, so we will meet again. See you, bye.